Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Birds at Play's Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past. Oh God! This'll work. Okay, and then it's at this thing. Splits into three. One. Wow, beat the boss within the first minute. Yay! And we're gonna go, to Misery Mite, right? I don't think I ever actually have anything for that one either. But cool! Yeah, there's nothing for the Misery Mire.
So... bitchin'!
Zelda, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. They say the Hylia people controlled mysterious powers, as did the seven wise men. But the blood of the Hylia has become thin over time. We, who carry the blood of the seven wise men, do not possess strong power anymore, either. Our powers will increase if we mix the courage of the knights with the wisdom of the wise men. Only a short time remains until the gate of the castle, linking the worlds open completely. If you defeat Ganon, this world will vanish and the Triforce will wait for a new holder. I'll believe in you. Good luck. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce.
Yay! Fuck yeah! Let's get out of here! Whoop. All right. That's right. I think, if I remember right, what my little walkthrough said. Yay! Warp point 6. Ha ha! Mine. Alright, where's the entrance?
No!
There it is. And it wants me to use Aether! Alright, now from my understanding there's nothing of importance except one item inside, so bear with me. Okay. There is an item in here, but it's not 100% important, it looks like. But we'll still try to get it. I mean, either way, it's the only item I'm missing. And since I'm Not a perfectionist, but, you know. It's gonna bother. It's gonna bother me if I don't. What the f- Where are you going? It's gonna bother me if I don't get that final item. Alright, so let's see what we got around here. Near. Whoa. Alright, that was freaky. A little bit of freaky dakey. Alright, let's see. So I have no idea where I'm going, so we'll just venture around and I'm sure I'll find something eventually. Oh my. Which, there you go. Okay, so I think I can walk across that. I don't wanna test that theory. Mine. And I don't have a key yet, so. Ooh. Oh, interesting. Okay. Guess I wasn't supposed to go this way yet. What? No. Okay, I can't go that way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Alright. Can't go that way either. Oops, burnt myself. So, oh, there was another path. Damn you! Alright, where's this guy? Okay. So I know how that works. What the fuck are you? Ah. Interesting. I don't approve. I don't like it. Not one bit. Okay. So that was just a different way to go into there, I guess. It's over here. So many different ways to go. And I don't know where I'm going with any of them. Pretty much useless. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I have an idea. I really don't want to look at the walkthrough. Especially because at the present moment, this might be my last episode for the day.
No! Damn it. No!
Okay, and that's... And that's for the big key, so I'm not quite there yet. But at least I know where it is. Okay, I didn't go down. Aha. You've got a map. Aha. Sucker.
Nope.
Didn't go this way. Aha. Okay. Okay. Shwink. Should we see where that door went? Let's see where that door goes. Probably right back here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so... And aside from that, I actually think I might be a little stuck. Hang on! Yep, kill all them, get in there, go up there, grab that key. Looks like I've done a whole bunch of things out of order. Alright, yep. Looks like I've done a bunch of things out of order. Well then, let's just take a look at the map. Okay, so up there. So I wasn't able to go up, wasn't able to go left. So let's give that a try then. Now? No! Okay, so here it wouldn't let me go left. Okay, but why? Why won't it let me go left? Okay. Now what? Yeah, so I think I might have already, like, vastly screwed this up. There's a very, very good chance. Yeah, I did. I screwed up. Dang it. I don't know how to open this. Yeah, because I was supposed to use one of the keys to open that. Oh, key? Oh, thank God. Okay, that makes me feel a bit better. Okay, cool. Uh-huh. Nah. Hang on, let's see what's down. Okay, so apparently there's a lot of different paths in here. Okay, I'm going to assume... Whoops. See ya! Whoop! You got the compass! I don't know what's happening. Oh, okay. I was like, why is it making all of that noise? Okay, so now I've already done that, so let's go down. This is gonna hurt. Lasers! Okay. Well, okay, so now we've got those. Okay. Sorry. Tinkin'. Woo! I'm trying to tink here. That's right. Okay, there was a way down. That I didn't do. Bombs. Yay! Are the rest going to appear at some point? I have no idea what's going on. I don't know what happened. I've set fire to 4 torches to open the way forward. Okay. I mean, I did that, right? Woo! Okay. Oh, Heather. Did we open the way forward? I didn't get the... I didn't get the cane. I didn't... Ah! Whoops. God damn it, buttons. Okay. Okay. Hmm. I'm going to assume this leads me to the cane. Okay, so there's a key that I need. I don't know what that just did. Ah. Wait, what the hell? What the hell? Okay, I missed out on the cane. Okay. Okay, I missed the item that I needed. To the basement. Okay. I guess I'll figure this out. Ah, buttons. I'm gonna be honest here, I have no idea where I'm going. I am just guessing, because I need to get back to the basement. And if I'm assuming right, this was just the way in. Get to the basement. What? Okay, hang on. Go ahead and just... Meh. Oh. Okay, figured it out. Found it. There we go, the cane of some... Jesus Christ. Can't believe I did that. That creates blocks. Fuck yeah. Okay. So because I do still have some time before I have to leave and go pick up my girl, we're gonna go ahead and complete this episode by defeating the boss. Where am I going? Yes. No. This way? No, this way. I got lost for a second, sorry. There we go. Wait, am I? I'm not going the right way. God damn. See what happens? Yes, see what happens. I might just have to go the full ass long way, because I don't. See what happens when I stop paying attention? There we go. Now we're doing it. Okay. Sorry, I just lost, like, absolute track of what I was doing. Yeah, I'll come back for that. Ah, goddammit. Keep pressing the wrong button again. Mother... Fucker. Whatever. Supposed to do. Mother buttons. Oh, there was another door I missed. That's why. There was a door I missed. Because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, there it is. No wonder I didn't see it. Can break you. Ah, oh, whatever. Change it! Okay, button... whatever.
Come back down here.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Like I said, this is gonna be a little longer episode. Oh. Oh my. Alright, are we ready? Because I'm. Oh my god. Oh god! Actually quicker than I thought. Bitchin'. So what, we only got like, what, one dungeon left? Yeah, Turtle Rock and then Ganon's... Jesus Christ. Alright. Hang on, sorry, one sec.
Zelda, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. Ganon captured us because he couldn't break the seal of the wise man with his power alone. And then, using the wizard Aghanim as his pawn, he drew us to the dark world. After cracking the seal with our power, he sealed us inside of the crystals. He then gave us to his loyal monsters, but Ganon didn't plan on you getting this far. Now, Princess Zelda is waiting for you inside of Turtle Rock. Please hurry. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Where the way of the hero lead to the Triforce.
Okay. Okay. There is something powerful and badass that we are going to do. I can't leave here. Not the normal way. Okay, so... Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do. I need to get as close to the edge as I can. And then... It's actually down here that I need to get. Whoops. Perfect. Okay, back to the swamp. Bastards. Okay. Well, we're gonna go get the very last items. Because after we get these, there is nothing else to get. Like, at all. And I'm quite... nervous about that. Because like I said, I've never beat this game before, so... this will be my official first. Alright, where's my list say? Yeah, okay. We gotta get to my house. And then back to the Pyramid of Power. I hope to God there's a heart around here. Two hearts. Ah! Dang it. No hearts. Well then, we'll give this a try. Hello! I will buy this big bomb. Or big bomb. Okay, now. Pyramid of Power. I gotta head up that way. And not let this get hit. I also can't run. That's the unfortunate part. Yes. Hurt? Damn you. Yes. Okay, sorry, this was what I really wanted. Those full hearts. So I could send these fuckers away. Do it. Fuck yeah. Okay, here we go. The final items in the game. Would you throw something in? What would you throw? First, my arrows. Hi. Yes, I did. I'll give you something important. These are silver arrows. You definitely need them. Must defeat Ganon. Yeah, these are the silver arrows you need to defeat Ganon. And then the other last item I can get in the world. Oh, there we go. Throw on my sword. Yes, I did. You've got the gold sword! There we go. Now the only other thing that's missing is... Ooh. The only thing that's missing is the red mail, and I can't get that. Yeah, I can't get that until, we actually storm Ganon's tower. Okay, where is... So I gotta get it up there, which means, best bet... I assume... is going to be this way. Yay. Oh, look at that. Look how powerful that is now. Assuming this is going to be the way to get up there. Yeah, okay. When did you change shape? Stop. Leave me alone. I'm trying to transport back to the real world. Why? Yeah. Since I do still have a little bit of time left. You're in my way, bro. Damn, I'm killing everything with one hit now. Fairy! Fairy!
Oh, you little shit.
Damn it. No, well. What's in here? I really have no idea what's over here.
But I must know.
Alright, I'm gonna go with nothing. Because I'm gonna have to leave here soon. Yeah. I got no idea where I'm going. Hang on. Yeah, right, I screwed up. Hang on, whoops. Try again! Okay, so just keep going east. This is what my thing said. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, I guess up and east. Whoops. Oh god! Ah, crap, I'm stuck. There we go. There we go. There's a lot of caves over here. Whatever. Where does this go? Ah. Interesting. Nowhere. Wait, unless... Ah. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. That's useless. Whoop. I wonder why that one worked then. I wonder if it's because it was... Oh! You know... No! I'm back! Well, looks like you're out of the rest. Oh, okay. That's right, I'm still in the light world, aren't I? There we go.
Welcome to the dark world.
We have cookies. Well, the cave still exists. Both of them do. Okay, well. Two caves to dang it. Looks like she's off. Sorry, my girlfriend's off work now. Okay. It's just, I don't want to miss out on anything. Like, especially recording it. Okay. Well, how about this then? Okay, I see. So that's just to come back. Okay, well, it's not going to take me that long to pick her up and take her home, so how about I just do this when I come back? So I'm going to go ahead and whoop, end this. So thank you guys so much for watching. Whoop. Next time at Bird's Eye, we're going to go ahead and try to finish finding our way. Finding our way to the, what is it, the Turtle Rock. I can't English, if you haven't noticed. So anyways,